all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Myself, yet already you faltered. Men do not fight with toys.
I will stand by and watch you kill yourself. I'm calling Captain Gordon.
No, not now.
Know well how Gotham would suffer once I cast you down.
Guys?
Can we move this along?
I've got buildings to explode.
Yes.
Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Not a creature was stirring! Not even a...
Very well, if that was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore!
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you, my asshole Loco! Stand your ground! Your attention, Batman!
Ooh! So hard it hurt me!
And I had such big plans for you.
Hurt me!
attention, Batman! Run for your life! Rise for the challenge!
You just ran out of time.
Now this is what I call a party!
This rooftop's getting too hot.
Two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Save your sorry ass.
You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore.
Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona to rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your emptiness.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything. Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so lonely. Kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. It's like you don't even exist. I feel.
And how does that make you feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand. You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask, who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special.
But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
Why would you do that?
you do?
Master Bruce? It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
It's the story back at the precinct. Place Seabat found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
Allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head, and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predator.
Be.
No, not what? May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
I trust you realize you can't just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
Report in. Central advisor.
I can use the glue grenade to stop the flow of steam through these pipes so I can advance. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons, requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons? I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Bird. Should he not be here helping?
Oh, yes! You wouldn't last 10 seconds. Let us fight! We will torture you before we let you die!
Somewhere down that tunnel. My glue grenade to create a raft. likely in here as well. Who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars. He's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
Lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. You'll be safe in the Batcave.
position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
So I can approach safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? You're supposed to report to Gordon.
CTC is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
He's a cop, Hardy. He'll do his job. Sierra 9, are you in position?
Negative. Still trying to find...
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon and Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Units, maintain.
to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship?
Me? I would buy a boat.
Really, this guy? A boat? Moron, what do you know about boats?
You can all quit your daydreaming.
I saw!
Down, gotta find the other three.